Hi everyone, I'm Eddy. If you're new here, and if you're not, welcome back. So I know it's been a while. Vlogmas was super fun. In today's video, I'm gonna be taking you guys behind the scenes of my high school's production of Mamma Mia. Before we begin, please make sure to subscribe down below, and also let me know which Mamma Mia character is your favorite down below. Okay, so if you've never seen Mamma Mia, here is the briefest rundown. Mamma Mia takes place on an island in Greece. Donna, who is the star of the show, has a daughter named Sophie, who's getting married to a man named Sky. Sophie has never known who her dad is, so prior to her wedding, she snooped through her mom's diary and narrowed the search for her father down to three men: Harry, Sam, and Bill. So without Donna knowing, Sophie invites these three men to her wedding. Of course, Donna is horrified when they show up, and the musical is all about what happens after. Now for an introduction of the cast of the show. The star of this whole working world is Donna, who is played by Melody. Melody is the closest I've ever gotten to meeting God herself, and that should tell you all you need to know. Donna has two iconic friends named Tanya and Rosie. Tanya is played by my sister Sierra. She's the literal embodiment of her character Tanya, who's a hot cougar who plays rich millionaires for their money.
Tanya can't ignore the chemistry between us.
Little boys who play with fire get their fingers burned.
Rosie, on the other hand, is played by Rhea, who's the sweetest queen I've ever met and also a beautiful singer.
Mamma Mia.
Donna's daughter, Sophie, is played by Ela. Ela is a junior at my school and she saw Kim Kardashian's SNL skit live, so I will forever consider her a celebrity. Sophie's fiance is Sky. Sky is played by Rohan. He's a freshman and he's an amazing singer and so smart. Now the three men who Sophie invites to her wedding who could be her father are Harry, Sam, and Bill, who are played by Skylar, Christian, and Griffin. I did catch Christian liking one of James Charles' posts the other day. Trust me, I was alarmed. Sophie also has some friends. Four to be exact. Yeah, only four. Ali, Lisa, Susie, and Mary, who are played by Sheikah, Julianne, Ty, and Anna. Four gorgeous queens. And then there's Pepper, who works with Donna at the hotel slash resort that she runs called the Taverna. Pepper is played by Aryov and is known for flirting with Tanya.
I'm old enough to be your mother.
The show also has an ensemble. My best friend, Georgia, who I call Gorga.
Hey, Gorga!
Who's also a corpse bride in a nightmare that Sophie has, which I know is really confusing. Cricket, who you guys have seen on this channel before, she's the Kendall to my Kylie. We officiate a wedding, also in the aforementioned nightmare that Sophie has. And then Genevieve, Elena, Augie, and Boss.
I'm excited to have my, like, fake romance with Augie.
Now before I continue, I need you all to bow down to Her Majesty, the Dancing Queen. Our Dancing Queen is Michaela. She's a fellow Swiftie, and she's the only person who understands my Taylor Swift preferences.
Things that you wish I knew, but the story of us might be ending soon.
Michaela's disco dancers, we can call them Dancing Princesses, are Kellen, Sina, and Hana, who are all just literal goddesses. Oh, and I almost forgot. I play Eddy, who works with Donna and Pepper at the Taverna. Coincidentally, we do have the same name, but Eddie's name is spelled with an I-E instead of a Y, so we're totally different. Oh, and he's straight, which I am not. Now that we've got that out of the way, enjoy the video. Hi everyone. I'm Eddy.
Hi everyone.
Welcome to our Tech Week vlog. So this week is Mamma Mia Tech Week, which means that we have rehearsals every single day, Sunday through Saturday. We've been here until 10 p.m. every night, girl. And I'm so excited. Today is our first official performance rehearsal.
For our parents.
Yeah, it's a viewing party for anyone. You can come for free. It's like kind of impromptu. Hey, Gorga. Gorga. I heard my contact is Gorg IA. Gorga. This is Georgia.
Oh.
I'm Gorga.
She's corpse bride.
Oh yeah, corpse bride, of course.
In under attack.
Not ensemble, just corpse bride.
You're from Oral.
Fan.
That's a fan, yes.
Oh.
Kalesti. So have you been in my vlog before?
Yeah, probably.
Really?
I feel like you've been in one of my school vlogs, yeah.
Yeah, we introduced you.
Hi, I'm Celeste. I am costumes for Mamma Mia.
Mm-hmm. Yes, she is, Mama. Mia. I'm like so happy. Thank you. So today, like I said, our first viewing rehearsal. So we're getting ready right now. Hannah's phone says it's...
What happened to the music?
Okay, I'm vlogging. It's 5:42, so we have about an hour and a half until it's time to go on stage. I'm so excited. But yeah, I'm just doing makeup. I baked contour going on right now, and I'm doing eyeshadow, cute little like glitter moment. Because my character is named Eddy, and he's pretty... So yeah, so I'm trying to make him more... By the day, he's becoming more gay, right?
You're infusing your
Oh my god, wait, yeah. Wait.
So his name is Eddy. Like his name is Eddy. But my name is also Eddy. Yeah, I'm trying to make him more gay day by the day. So yesterday we brought in some glitter thigh high boots, which really helped a lot.
Oh my god, it was iconic.
Yeah.
No, and then you cinched your waist and everything.
Yeah, so basically I had this really like really unflattering skeleton outfit for one of the more like nightmare scenes. And so I put on a cute like a glitter belt, glitter vest, and glitter thigh high boots to really cinch it. But anyway, so I'm gonna keep doing my makeup. Tutoya, mwah!
She took him faster than you could say sabotage. She's not a saint, she's not what you think. She's an actor. She's better known for the things that she does on the mattress. Are you pretty visible? Me too. Oh my god, you're a Lord DIY fan! I'm a Lord DIY fan! Next chapter!
The things that you wish I knew, but the story of us might be ending soon. Now I'm standing alone in a crowded room and we're not speaking.
Miss Melanie!
Hi, vlog!
This is the icon.
Shut up. Hi, guys. I'm obsessed with everything Eddy does, and Eddy's just like low-key my favorite human being on the planet. And Eddy slays so hard in the show, so if you're not watching, like, you just suck, I guess.
You heard her! Follow her Instagram, you probably already do because she's famous. This is the icon, she's Donna.
I'm so glad you're vlogging this.
Thank you!
This is so cute.
This is gonna be Melody's last hurrah, because they're literally the queen of the show. They literally are. That's all I have to say. Yeah. Mwah.
Thanks,
Eddy. Here's your microphone.
If you live like that, learn from her. That's mine.
Okay. Oh, I love you. Can I get a backstage interview?
Hey guys, when it comes to my quick changes, let me just walk you through.
Yes. Bend. And snap.
Okay, so up first, we have my super trooper quick change featuring these glorious go-go boots.
It's giving like pride.
It really is.
Tanya's like totally LGBT ally. Oh, Boa. Oh.
Boa. I feel like out of the three dads, Harry is definitely her bestie.
Yes, and
like,
oh, we know why.
And that's like saying a lot.
Because she's an ally.
Yeah, and then I actually do not know where the rest of my clothes are.
Oh.
That's also great.
Hey everybody, we're gonna be holding for just a minute while a couple other things.
Yeah.
Hey guys, can I get your attention?
I'm a little nervy. Usually the first couple lines of my song don't go smoothly, but like a little bit into it's fine. But otherwise, like, I'm excited for the Super Trooper outfit.
I'm so excited.
And like, I know, everyone's just so fun.
I'm not nervous yet.
Besides looking gorgeous, what's going on with you?
Yeah, your hair looks so good.
It's
literally all Hana.
Eddy, how are you feeling?
Yeah,
let's turn the camera on the mastermind.
I'm feeling so excited. This is my first musical, and I also obviously don't have like a big role at all, but I have a name, which is like a big deal
to
me.
Which is your name too.
I have like
it's his name.
It's not just like member or like cast member.
Cast member number
one. So I'm really excited. I have Polaroid film because we're doing cute Polaroids at the end of every show.
Oh my god, I'm so excited.
I'm so excited.
I hope it turns out cute.
And I have a really cute plan for them. So I'm super excited for Mamma Mia, Bully Boo, Does Your Mother Know, Under Attack, Layla Love on Me. Yeah, literally all of them. I'm so excited.
I'm excited to have my fake straight romance, you know? And I also am so excited to be with Augie. Oh. And I'm so excited to have like my little friend group situation.
Yeah.
I'm a little stressed. Like, I really don't care. Like, who cares? If I go out there and I don't know any of my lines, then I'll be like, Allie, Lisa. Lisa, Mary.
Free show check in.
What do you want me to do?
Give me a peek. What's going on?
I don't know. Between nervous and like feeling nothing, which is
totally
fun.
So relatable.
I am shining above you.
It your chicken, please? Stop really?
What?
But I got a pre-show chicken.
A pre-show chicken?
Pre-show chicken. Pre-show chicken.
Oh, pre-show chicken.
I thought you said piece of chicken.
What's going through your head? How are you feeling?
Okay, so I feel like I haven't really like registered the fact that like we're about to like go on. Like I'm still kind of in this like surreal state where I'm not really like processing it.
How do you feel about your ex-love?
Wait, do you hold that check when you say that?
My ex-love is actually sitting right there.
It's Rick.
Can I please go through?
Perkins. Hi, I'm Alyssa. I'm in costume crew.
My favorite.
This is Woof.
Okay, introduce me to Woof.
Okay, hi everyone. My name is Ela. I'm Sophie, and this is Woof, my dog. And it
slash Donna's dog.
Slash her dog. Long story short, you will see me and Woof featured in Under Attack together.
In the spirit of dogs, this is my puppy Arya.
Down, boy.
Oh, you got into the whole line.
I'm old enough to be your mother.
Well, then you can call me Oedipus.
What happens when you mix a cougar island with the dog?
Is that on?
Yeah.
Oh.
Could you please let me know who you are?
My name is Mary. No, my name is Anna. Just Anna. Thanks, Eddy.
She's featured dancer.
I'm not.
Aren't you?
No, I am, but I'm also married.
She's also married.
Yeah, okay, exactly. The best part of the
she's
show.
She's like the lead, I think, right?
Yeah, lead, yeah.
Yeah, like I heard the dancer, there's like a side character, I think one line, like named Donna.
Yeah, named Donna. Like, but then it's Mama Mary.
Mary?
Here I go again.
That's what it is.
Exactly.
So.
Love you, Mary.
So we are backstage. We are about to start our pre-fight.
Too right.
Queen, young and sweet, only 17. See that girl, watch that scene, dig in the dancing queen.
I would have killed you.
Dancing queen, feel the beat from the tambourine, oh yeah.
I knew.
Wait, what happened? When?
Your shoes.
Yeah,
my house is free.
Oh my god, look. Having a moment.
Supapa, trupapa. Supapa, trupapa. Supapa, trupapa. Chupapa, chupapa.
Christian, what is the name of the game?
Do 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 do.
Okay, it's intermission time. I'm gonna go do a costume change.
Oh my god, I have the skeleton.
Okay, I'm skeleton too, and I have my thigh high boots and my belt and lighting. Okay, time to go. Okay, guys, here are our costumes for Under Attack. Ready? This is me versus Kelly. Here's my outfits. These glitter fatty boots, little bedazzled belt, skeleton bodysuit, glitter vest. Give me an OG.
Skeleton suit with literally 5 pins in it. Because they're one size fits all. And then. Vest.
Serving. Serving Kellen. Rohan, OOTD.
Hello. This is my stupid ruffle. Love-hate relationship
this
here.
This nightmare ruffle.
Yes. And I've got a cummerbatch, or cummerbund, as most people call it. And a badly fit bow tie.
Okay. Skylar, OOTD.
It's looking pretty good. Right here we have the, we have the tie tucked in, which I don't know if that's something people do. Probably not.
It's definitely something that Harry does.
Yeah.
It's a Harry.
I have this ring, although gay marriage was not legalized at the time.
Nigel.
Yeah, so.
This is just symbolic.
Okay, Ariel, give me
an outfit check for Ariel.
No, let's not do that.
Okay,
let's take a look at his awesome vest.
So if we could not do that.
Okay.
Ariel, you can check out these brown Crocs.
Oh, do I go with Crocs? Do I go without these?
No, go the shirt, like, showing?
Yeah, no, go with it and don't go with it. Oh my god.
This is my wife, Foxy.
We're also joint ministers for Rohan's wedding. She's missing a little in the wardrobe department, but that's okay.
Not in the number.
Cause yeah, I wasn't here the day we booked it.
No, so. You just didn't want to be in it.
No.
Here's Woof and Ela.
Hi everyone, this is Woof. Woof is back, but now it's Woof, like.
And Corpse Bride.
Anchor.
She got OJD. Cute pink dress and black joshers. Imogen, hi!
Hi.
Are you ready? Just a moment.
In the Taurus gem, round the moat, walking hand in hand. Restaurants, our last summer.
Here's my wedding outfit.
I can still recall our last summer. I still see it all.
I don't want to talk about things we've gone through.
Okay, hey guys, it's our second rehearsal, our second official rehearsal. Today's
It's our first show.
Okay, it's our opening night. We're at Jeffrey's, which is a little tradition. I don't know when it started, but we come to this cute little quaint restaurant named Jeffrey's.
Hidden gem in the community.
Uncut gem.
Uncut gem.
Right.
But we just ordered our burgers. I got cheeseburger, fries, milkshake, and... Nope.
No, I'm saying it.
Okay.
No, I'm doing that.
What's this?
Diet Coke. I'm kind of an addict.
So cute.
TTYL, when our food comes back. Mwah.
Bye.
Hey, silly king. You give me? Y'all gonna give me a chance. One not a chance.
Georgia and I are about to go on stage for our opening moment. We go to brunch together in the first scene.
We are the stars.
So excited. What are we gabbing about today? What are our topics? What are our what's our content?
Yeah.
I think we should talk about I can come out to you guys first.
Okay.
We could talk about
You being pregnant.
Yeah.
You know.
Yeah. Surrogate. I'll be.
Obviously.
We'd never put this belly through like that.
Yeah.
The hourglass. We're just like what? No. Yeah. And then maybe we can just talk a little bit about like your new boyfriend in the audience, the one who you broke up with, but then they like were fighting for you and they like got roses for you and everything like that.
And
one remember.
Like, he cheated on me, but yeah.
Yeah. Okay, TGI.
I'm not
break a leg, true. Break a leg, break a leg. I love you all.
Let's go.
Also, I'm just thinking to myself, like, how hard it must be to be this hot, you know?
Eddy, you and me both.
I keep telling her every single day.
Break a leg. I love all of you.
We love you. We literally love you.
Good luck, guys. You got this. Break a leg, queen. Oh.
Can you like put music behind this?
Yeah. Okay.
Yes, Anna.
She gave me a concussion.
Oh, she passed away? Oh. Mm. All right.
I survived trauma. Trauma, cut on tape.
Fernando.
Thank you, Max, for always lowering and raising the disco ball.
Yes, I know.
And
that's
thank you, Shibani. Pick a leg, Saina.
Pick a leg. Good
luck, guys.
These are our costumes for Leia. Love on me. Our fins, feet pics.
I'll censor them. Okay, we just did Gimme Gimme Nows. Next is Voulez-Vous for me. What's next for you guys?
I need a pee.
That's what's next, yes.
What's next is Voulez-Vous for everybody.
Oh, vocal, this is your Voulez-Vous.
Vocal anchors.
Which one? Outfit, please.
We're giving gay couture.
Exactly.
Most of us are gay here.
Okay, so scarf, dress, go-go boots. Belt, headband, gay, dress, go-go boots. Bow up, cinch belt. Okay, waist, hourglass, face, body, boots. Here. Intermission time. Yes. Time to go plan my costume change. Makeup fixes. Gotta do everything.
Very, very fast.
This is like a 10-second costume change after this. Hey, gorgeous. Hey, gorgeous Georgia. Here is my under attack costume, which is my next number. Here she is. She is this super cute skeleton bodysuit with this glitter vest and glitter belt. Super cute. Augie. And super cute glitter boots too. Macalia and Sina. The furries. Yeah. So she.
Eddy. Look at the boots. Just look at the boots.
Killer.
Look at the boots.
Where
Eddy.
You buy your boots?
Wait, Eddy, I'm gonna zoom out and you're gonna strut. Strut. There you go. Let's go. Oh my god, that is powerful. Can I put this in a music video or something? There we go. Power. Hey, this is Donna. She's killing it. Can you guys strut? Yes, please do. Sophie, say hi. Oh, Julianne.
Julianne!
Guys, pose. Look at that. Look at that. Power.
Now, a good moment for the videographer, Mama. Ooh! Serving Kellen!
Hannah killed it. Hannah is the rest of the camera.
Yeah.
Look at Kellen. She did this.
Kellen, did you just go
in? Kellen, the camera's like up here. So, don't need to go down there. I'm taking my shoes to go and plant them for my costume change. Gorga! Can we get a moment together, Celeste?
Slade!
Slade!
This is where my costume changes. Right over here. Bam. Okay, back to the other side. Oh, hi, Foxy. A choker. Can I have one?
Yeah, they're downstairs.
Can we do it? Oh. Hey guys, so this is Saturday. Gorga is getting her makeup on. So last night we had a little event, you know, just like
a little event. Yeah, I know what you're talking about.
Yeah. And then right now we're actually just doing makeup for the shirt show, but we're all really tired. Like our voices are either gone. I have my venti coffee, but apparently today is gonna actually be a good show.
No. 5 cups of vanilla.
Hey.
Oh my god.
Was that necessary, Georgia? I had to do what I had to do, okay? Today we have show and then cast party, and I heard that it's gonna be more crowded than I thought it was gonna be, because normally Saturdays are like really empty, but today it's gonna be crowded, so I'm very excited.
Last night was the biggest night I've ever had.
Really?
Yeah.
Shut up.
Yeah. Shut up.
We did that.
I know.
We did that. Miss Corpus Bride Mama.
Yeah, exactly.
You're gorgeous.
But we're not in love. We're friends.
I think I got into a summer program that I went to last year.
Updates?
I got back in.
Hello.
This is our Sky.
Hi. I am gelling it up.
Sky would have to help her.
Should I say down?
Updates? No real updates beyond my leg being a little questionable.
But oh yeah, how's she feeling?
Better. Kind of tight, but a good stretch might be enough.
Wait, did something happen? Like, did you fall or something?
No, it's just like I woke up and it was just kind of like not doing too hot. Yeah. It's okay. I'll be fine. Yeah. Are you recording this?
Yes.
Hi, Eddie's vlog.
Hi, Kelly.
Hi.
Hi, gorgeous.
I'm very tired.
Okay, makeup time. Welcome to the land of fame excess. Am I gonna fit in?
She'll sit down without that.
Wait, what's your mascara have?
Okay, you curl it a lot, then you have to do just the tips. Just the tips, wait for it to dry a little bit. Just the roots, and then you go over it.
Oh, why is that?
It just works, because you get the most possible length, the least, like, puffiness.
So frustrated at myself.
Why? Why are you frustrated yourself?
Because I let it happen.
Okay, well, I don't know what it is.
The Mario. I'm annoyed that... I love you. Oh. Can you give me like a quick like 10 second like glam reel?
Fine.
Wait, but I can't be-
Okay guys. To give your lip an extra lift.
They showed me the kitchen, it was life changing.
You put it right under your lip, like right eyeshadow. And then you take it and put it like right under. And there's like more.
We're backstage for Mamma Mia.
All right, we're backstage for the Young Love by Me and my flippers. I think they look good. They match my shirt.
Eddie, you're only in the mood because you didn't have some blue baby flippers.
Yeah, crew pranked everyone by putting really slippery slippers.
During the performance.
Yeah, in their flippers. My flippers are very clean. Time for my under attack costume change. What's it like being the coolest girl in the world?
Oh, I am not, but thank you.
I don't want to talk.
I belong there. I hear it makes sense.
Thank you.